this is Letting Off 9. I'm playing Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition with Lady and Trish. And let's get on to my favorite number. Not my favorite mission, but my favorite number.
Mission 9.
Yep, 9's my favorite number. That's why I'm Lightning Wolf 9 and not Lightning Wolf 8. Or 7. Or 6 or 5 or 4 or 3 or 2 or 1 or anything above 9. Stop meowing. You're so annoying. Gosh, I have 3 cats in the room, and the only one meowing is stupid Moonbutt over here. And he's looking around, sniffing the place, like there's some kind of demon in my own house. Lady, you're walking slow. There we go. I gotta fight things. Right at the entrance. Yep. Great.
Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time, and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mark is heard of me.
Did you see that? I was too short to be hit. She was too short to get hit. That was hilarious. Oh my god, I've never seen anything funnier. Kill them. Now we go through the door. Now we go through this door. Now we touch this. There. The ruined tree is preventing the drawbridge from moving. Something will have to be done about the tree. Okay. Lasers. I still don't get how any. The lasers hurt now. Okay. They mean business now, but. What the heck, lady? Just jump up there. What if I didn't have the double jump? I would have had to walk all the way through there and go up the stairs. That would have been horrible. That would have been torture. Key chamber. Manjana, what the frick? There's something in your way, and now someone is gonna pay. And if you can't get what you want, well, it's all because of me. Now dance, fucker, dance, man. I never had a chance, and no one even knew it was really only you. And now you lead the way. Show the light of day. Nice work you did. You gotta go fuck it. With a thousand lies and a good disguise. Hit him right between the eyes. Hit him right between. Cat. Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Thank you. Alright, time to get power to control time and shiz. Yeah. And just slow down time. By doing that. What? I can't. I hate this. The gauntlet. I don't know what's so gauntlet about it, but whatever. I don't see any arms. It's just, and this room doesn't really look like an arm, so I don't know why it's called the gauntlet. Yay! A thing! This room looks like a square. Yay! Enemies.
kill them. My health is dangerously low. Oh, I was like, why isn't the elevator moving? Oh, there's a blue orb. I can get that. I can get it. I can get it. Let me get it. Let me get the orb. The herb. Yay! I know I can get it. This way. Oh, yay. Okay. It's only L. What the? Of course, I fall. What the heck? I was trying to move the camera, okay? So I wasn't paying attention to where I was walking. Because I expected to just be walking in a straight line. I didn't expect I could fall off the edge. So I was trying to move the camera with the frickin' arrow keys while moving my character with the frickin' WASD. And no, it just didn't work. This game was obviously meant for people who have controllers. Which sucks on many, many levels. Keyboard controls always suck, don't they? That's how they sucker you into buying a controller. Also, these camera angles just suck. Okay, the default camera angles for those angles, yeah, they suck. The player has to move it because they suck. I'm so low on health right now. It ain't even funny. It ain't even funny. Dodged that. Oh, I gotta go through here. Nope. F. I might just die to lasers, man. Use a gold. You know what? I don't feel like walking. Sure. Oh god. There's a stairs. Oh, right here. Why does this place have multiple elevators? How big is this place? Whatever. Is my punishment for using a gold orb? Yeah, okay. I don't care if my style is bad. I killed those things, so, you know, it doesn't even matter. Style's always bad anyway. Where am I going? Oh, this way. Didn't need that, but whatever, let's go! Agnes's room. Dramatic staring. Time to fight! Oh, and you, of course, get an unfair move. That's nice. Unfair. I didn't even see that coming. I was too busy. Oh, did he die? Oh, I am an angel. That's what you yell, I think. Probably not. Yay, orbs! I'm done! Oh my god. Lady, your gun is amazing. I don't care if my style was bad or that I didn't find enough orbs. You think I care? I gotta be anyway. And that's more than I could ever ask for. Anyway, this has been Lightning Wolf 9, playing Devil May Cry 4, Special Edition with Lady and Trish. Thanks for watching!